arms. Okay, it's like this. Your hands should be nothing in here. It should be extreme. You should be able to feel this. So again, since it tends up in my hands, she feels it. Right? You know exactly when to start to resist me and how to move. There's nothing there. You raise with the elbows. So the elbows give you power. This is a very short distance here, strong focal. To be able to raise like this, here, depending on where I want to put it. Right? This raises, the hands come up. The natural movement is if the hands here and the elbow comes up, my hand comes over with a natural bend as if I'm pouring something on the hand. But that just happens because I'm trying to push this elbow, this part, this bone, like straight up. I'm just trying to think, oh, I'm going to go up like that. Right? And I have this line. So she's not really feeling like that. But if you ask you, things in the air, you know, instead of me saying, good, now you have a chance to set your hips. Okay, yeah, lots of things we can do. So just try to raise for a minute. Very lightly.